Real shifty, dude. Like, real shifty. Because he stands up, and I feel safer running than I do being in the air. It's just I obviously don't run fast. Probably behind me. This motherfucker. I don't know, I personally think that we should still try to down him if we can when he moves. I mean, because I can get up there from the ground. I mean, obviously... Sword bearers over here. He's fucking hiding. I already took a good amount of pot shots at him. He's over by us. Get to the middle, get to the middle. Yes, ogres. Yeah, that was risky as fuck. I was out in the middle of the platform, like, where you had to clear the fucking house. We have two? Yeah, we got two. I think. What the fuck? Oh, there's topic. Come on, you bitch. Here we go, he's coming. cars. Just go to the left, quick. There's a bunch of shit in it. I'm focusing on the sword there. I'm thinking we're probably gonna have to go for a second, Fuck it, I'm going to grab it. Oh, he's moving. He's moving, just DPS him from there. DPS him from there. Are we gonna keep going for it, or? No one died with the relic, right? We just gotta get the sword bearer. Where the fuck is he? Where's the sword bearer? Again, as soon as he stands up. One more. Oh. Alright, we have ogres. Ogres, guys. This is ogres. Careful running in here. We should have ogres, because that was two rounds, because we balled one up. Come on. Oh, there it is. Just Zerg him. We got it. Yeah, good job. It's alright, we got this. We just need to get him one time. If we can get him on one of the sides, we're gonna get him on one of the sides. Room is clear. Just lure the sword bearer over. Wherever the fuck he is. He's way in the back. There he is. start DPSing him. Burn! What the fuck? I just got the black hammer again. Woo! Yeah, buddy!